Hey, welcome to Backyard Grilling here on Nex-Tech Local 1. And today we're going to make a kind of a grilling staple. It's a burger, but we're going to mix it up a little bit. We're going to use pork for our burger, and we're going to put some chipotle in there and then some guacamole. So we're going to call it a chipotle pork burger with guacamole. And we're going to grind our own pork too. So, you know, when you grind your own pork, it gives you a chance to kind of add some more seasoning and stuff like that. You can do some different meat mixtures. You could put some beef and stuff in it. Today, we're pretty much going to stick with just a pork. I purchased this pork butt or pork shoulder from the grocery store, and then I just cut it up and cut it in different cubes so I could send it through my grinder. So we'll go ahead and we'll get started on that. This might be a little noisy at first if I can find the on-off switch. All right, there is our pork. What I did was I ground up about 1.5 pounds of pork, and that's gonna give us about, oh, 2 or 3, maybe 4 if we kinda went skimpy a little bit on our burgers. Kinda depends a little bit on, you know, what you put on them and everything. So, all right, so we have about 1.5 pounds. Now we're gonna add some seasoning to that, and then we'll run it back through our grinder. So the first thing that we're gonna add is I'm gonna grab a couple chipotle peppers in adobo sauce. There's one, and there's two. And I'm gonna cut these up, and that way we can put those in our meat mixture. Just about like so. So it'll give us some nice color too. So there's our chipotle peppers and adobo sauce. And then I'm also gonna add about a teaspoon or so of some cilantro. And I've got some cut up here. And you know what? I'm gonna add just a little more because I want to. So, all right, so there we have that. And then, go ahead and get my glove off here. We're gonna put a little bit of pepper in there. Just some regular ground pepper. And then I'm gonna do a little bit of kosher salt. Like so, and then some garlic powder. I can do it without the wind blowing it all around. So I'm gonna mix that up just a little bit. Okay, we're not gonna mix it up a ton because that's actually why we're gonna go ahead and re-grind this out a little bit. So I'm going to change our grinder piece here. It comes with two different sizes. I don't know if you guys can see this. This is the largest size, and then I'm going to go ahead and go down to the medium size. Just like so. And then we're going to go ahead, we're going to get this, pretty much put it back in here. We're going to start the grinding process again. All looks basically just like what you would get from the store if you got regular ground meat or something. And this, you know, when sending it back through another grind, kind of breaks down some of the fat that's in that pork a little bit. And like I said, it breaks the fat down a little bit, and then it also mixes some of the chipotle and the seasoning and all that kind of stuff that we put in there as well. So all right. So there we are. And now we're gonna go ahead, move this out of the way. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna make up our burgers. And you know, you don't have to make them huge. We're gonna make them fairly decent size though. And you really don't need to put any breadcrumbs or anything like that in here. You know, what holds these together pretty much is the fat. And with it being pork, there's plenty of that in it. So kind of mix this up here. If you guys, you know, if you want to add a little more and make them a little bigger, you sure can. So there we got. We'll have two big ones and two smaller ones. Tell you what, I'm going to keep these pretty large too. I'm not going to smash them out real thin. Just like that. So I'll tell you what, we're going to go ahead and we're going to put these on the grill. We're going to clean up the station here a little bit. And when we come back, we're going to make the guacamole to go on these. So don't go away.
Western Auction and Real Estate LLC is ready to travel to you. Their team includes auctioneers and real estate specialists that will exceed your expectations. They offer experience in agriculture real estate, commercial and residential sales, and farm equipment auctions. Plus, they conveniently travel to your location. And it doesn't stop there. Visit westernauctionandrealestate.com today to shop their online equipment auctions too. For professionalism from concept to completion, it's Western Auction and Real Estate.
There's no reason to dread tax season this year with Weller's Tax and Accounting Service on your side. But tax preparation and planning are just a small portion of what we can do for you. Our firm offers a wide range of services to custom fit your individual needs, including payroll services, bookkeeping, IRS representation, financial statements, business consulting, budgeting, and much more. Weller's Tax and Accounting Service, large enough to offer you what you need, but small enough to give you the attention you deserve.
Psalm 91:4 says, "And under his wings you may seek refuge." There is an organization close to home, ready to help victims of domestic violence called Under His Wings. They are privately funded and not government regulated for your privacy and protection. Under His Wings serves Graham, Rooks, Osborne, Norton, Phillips, and Smith counties. If you or your family are needing support or a safe haven, call 785-434-6789. Under His Wings, you may seek refuge.
T-Max Trucking, LLC delivers service you can depend on and serves all of Northwest Kansas. They have shale pits located from Logan to Waukini that provide convenient access to your location. T-Max Trucking specializes in road maintenance, and they have a dozer, dump truck, backhoe, and grader to get the job done right. Their locally based business was established in 2012 and is both licensed and insured. Let T-Max Trucking, LLC deliver service you can depend on.
Make moving and storing your home or business easy with Storage Solutions of Hayes and Victoria. With two facilities, they can store anything from antiques to automobiles and everything in between. Interior units for items needing special care. Drive-up units of all sizes, perfect for home or business. And outside storage for trucks, boats, and RVs. As an authorized U-Haul dealer, they have everything for your next move, across town or across the country. Storage Solutions of Hayes and Victoria, making moving and storing easy.
Hi.
We're looking for insurance.
Let's see who's free.
Jerry? When insurance agents work for only one company,
Michael!
Their options are simply limited.
Anybody?
But a trusted choice independent agent is free to shop many companies for a better deal. Free to do what's right for you.
Let us shop for you. Contact Rogers & Associate to learn more.
Hey, welcome back to Backyard Grilling here on Nex-Tech Local 1. And today we're making a staple of grilling. We're making burgers, but we're actually going to make a, or we've actually put them on the grill already. It's a Chipotle pork burger. And now we're going to make some guacamole to go on it with it. So, really simple guacamole recipe. I don't make it a ton, so I got on Pinterest and looked to see what I could find. And really simple. It takes two avocados. I've already got one chopped or cut up and put in there. That's a bad thing about this time of year a little bit. It's kind of hard to find avocados. That the ones that I found at the store were either really soft or hard as a rock. So since it was for guacamole, I went with a little softer one. So we have two avocados in there. And then as soon as we get that in there, we are going to cut up half of an onion, and we're going to cut this up pretty small. So, or if, and not, probably even not a half of an onion, but we're going to shoot for about a quarter of a cup of an onion. Got on YouTube and figured out how to cut an onion up the right way and not just butchering it. Because I like onions, but I don't like the onions huge in my food. So, to me, that looks about like a quarter of a cup. Might kind of hit them again just to make sure they're all diced up really good. Recipe says a quarter of a cup. I say that looks like a quarter of a cup. Okay. Now it calls for also one romaine tomato. Maybe I need to get on Pinterest or YouTube and figure out how to cut up tomatoes because I don't know how to do that very well. Plus, it would help if I have a serrated knife, but we're just gonna do the best we can here. Okay. All right. So there's our romaine tomato. Chopped, literally. So we'll throw that in there. Now it says to do a pinch of cilantro. And I have a little bit of cilantro. That's a pinch and a half, but I like cilantro, so we'll go with that. And then also we want to use about a half of a lime. So, soften that up a little bit. There's our lime. Okay, now we're gonna mash it up a little bit. And it shouldn't be too hard because those avocados were pretty soft. Like guacamole. Got some color to it. Okay, we're gonna also put in just a little bit of some garlic powder, about a half a teaspoon, if we can do it without the wind blowing it away. Okay. We're also going to put in a little bit of salt. That was pepper. And then a little bit of salt. And you can always add some more salt and pepper when you're done. So, there is our guacamole. So, tell you what, we're gonna take another break. When we come back, our pork burgers, our Chipotle pork burgers should be off the grill, and we'll build this sucker and eat it, so don't go away.
What a girl wants in her home kitchen. Ease of use, flexibility, fun, the latest kitchen design, Frigidaire Professional Real Stainless Steel for fewer finger smudges, a French door refrigerator, convection cooking, a quiet dishwasher. Have the staff at Genuine Appliance in Hayes demonstrate new Frigidaire professional appliances to find what you want. Genuine Appliance at 1224 East 27th in Hayes. Everything a girl wants.
The Rusty Tractor in Kensington offers big city dining with a small town feel. The Rusty Tractor features hand-cut steaks, burgers, wraps, and more, all with generous portions and quality products. The Rusty Tractor is proud to serve the area farming communities and welcomes everyone. Come as you are in your boots and jeans. You'll be right at home. Open daily and conveniently located on Highway 36. For more information, find them on Facebook, or for a full menu, visit RustyTractorKensington.com.
Here in the Heartland, we make things homemade with precision and care. Robin Insurance is no different. Their family creates tailored plans to keep your family safe. They are a family-owned and operated agency that also offers commercial, farm, and crop insurance. With quick, fair claims, your matter will be held professionally and with excellent customer service. Robin Insurance, the corner post of insurance since 1936. See their ad in the Nex-Tech directory.
Your house is more than just a house. It's a home for your family to grow. It's a place where you feel the most comfortable and can be yourself. Shop at Paul's Furniture Company in Selden so your family can select the perfect pieces for all the rooms in your house. With over 17,000 square feet of selection, they are sure to have the styles that will please everyone, even the kids. Visit Paul's Furniture Company in Selden, where they'll help you feel at home. Visit us online at paulsfurnitureco.com.
Get more of the potential you plant with the latest from 360 Yield Center. Unlock trap nutrients and speed residue breakdown with 360 Chain Roll. Prevent root-restricting berms to give roots access to potential-boosting moisture and nutrients with 360 Bullet Ripper Points. And capture more yield at every harvest by reducing header loss by 80% with 360 Yield Saver replacement gathering chains.
Safety at a peace of mind price. Nex-Tech Wireless introduces the Simple Starter Plan. For only $20 per month, you can rest easy knowing you can always reach your child on their smartphone. The plan includes unlimited calling, unlimited texting, and unlimited data while on Wi-Fi. You won't have to worry about data overages, and your child will enjoy all the benefits of a smartphone. It's the Simple Starter Plan from Nex-Tech Wireless. Unlimited talk, text, and data while on Wi-Fi for only $20 per month.
Hey, welcome back to Backyard Grilling here on Nex-Tech Local 1. And today we're outside and we're making pork burgers. Not just any pork burger, we're making a Chipotle pork burger with guacamole. So just a little bit of recap, what we did is we ground up about a pound and a half of pork shoulder. We added two Chipotle peppers in adobo sauce, added about a teaspoon of pepper, a teaspoon of salt, and a teaspoon of garlic powder, and then we ran it through the grinder once again and made it a little smaller, and that helped mix it up a little bit. We put them on the grill. They're about done. I put some buns on there. Now we're going to add just a little bit. Can't have burgers without cheese. So in the theme of things, we're going to go ahead and put some cheese on here, and we're using a jalapeno cheese. So these might have a little bit of heat to them. So we'll get the slices on there. Okay, now we'll get ready to build these. Now I went ahead and I put some buns on the grill to go ahead and start toasting. And there's our tops, our bottoms. Right on. All right, and I used a nice big onion bun. So we'll go ahead and get these ready to build. We're gonna put a little bit of guacamole sauce on the bottom. And you might need a fork to eat these when we're done. There's one. And I better save a little bit of guacamole because Aubrey's been eating it with some chips. And gotta remember, two of those were pretty small, so we'll kind of skimp on two of them. There we go. All right, what I've done is when I put these pork burgers on the grill, we cooked them about 6 to 8 minutes on both sides, or if you have a digital thermometer, I cook them till they're about 160, 165 internal temp. And I don't even know, there it is. Check these and make sure we're good. Yeah, we're good. So we'll go ahead and get these taken off. There we go. Chipotle pork burgers with a guacamole. And I'll tell you what, let me get another plate here. Cut this bad boy in half. There you go. Chipotle pork burgers with guacamole. Hey, if you guys have a chance where you can grind your own pork or your own beef, it's a great way to make these because you can kind of add different stuff, venison, lamb, whatever you want in there, and it just makes for a better burger when you're done. So, hey, thanks for joining us. Make sure you check us out next time, and make sure you check us out on YouTube, Instagram, and follow us with Snapchat and all that fun stuff, and we'll catch you next time.